Could it be?
Surroundings change. Shadows might change too.
Treasure chest.
The
strong! Such unbridled power!
The minute you put down so quickly, it's right!
Persona's ready.
Can take us back to the entrance, but I can keep going.
Another one of those doors.
Persona, engage!
Not me,
done, I get!
Don't hold anything back!
Target level! attack for its weakness. Just try punching it. What is optimal?
Ciao. him off guard.
Energy. I think I can use it now. Such a vital power.
Holding anyone back. It's
this should be a good test of your strength. But don't get careless.
Great!
two enemies. You can take them.
Guard.
Take it down if you can! I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time. This should be a good test of your strength. Drink that! Don't get careless! I can do this!
Nice! That went well!
treasure chest. Good boy, Goro-chan.
All right.
Shadow spotted.
This is our chance. They won't know it hit them. I can do this.
Learned a new skill.
Yeah.
sister?
Unit to Aegis.
Why are you staring at me?
We've caught them by
surprise! Looks like the enemy's weak to life!
It's time!
Hariti!
That was amazing, sisters!
Maximum firepower!
Better than ever.
Better than...
Sister, do you want to go scout up ahead? I'll come with you.
I think we're starting to get somewhere. That one looks really strong.
I'm detecting a surge of power. careful!
My persona's ready! Call it
out! I have to do this! Isis! It is time. Persona! Basic maneuver!
You dodged the attack! Nice one!
Did I scan on this for me?
I see. So this is what we're up against.
Take us back to the entrance, but I can keep going.
Not even as good in archery anymore.
Yes, we got the advantage. It's weak to piercing. Try arrows or bullets. I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time.
Off guard.
It's a group of five, but you'll be okay.
Now's the time.
Isis!
Yeah.
piercing. Try arrows or bullets.
Thank you.
We've checked everything on this. Great.
Get it next time.
this one.
I'm okay.
Come on, Ikari.
Now,
time to turn this around.
Call an Emmy.
Now is not the right time for winning. This is tough.
That should take us below.
The group of
at 5, but you'll be okay. Such a vital power.
Looks like Fire Lord, great! This is my resolve!
Fight us!
fire will work right! That can await this! You're the best, Pearl-chan! Strike attacks are no good here!
I'll end this!
Be careful!
Ah!
getting that reading again. That's so strange. But how could there be anyone else here? Huh.
Figure again. Let's get it.
Said that figure we saw wasn't a shadow.
More shadows!
And that figure, it doesn't seem like it wants to attack us, though. Anyway, concentrate on those shadows for now. Brace yourselves!
Back.
You can do it!
Is no.
effect on this enemy. All enemies defeated. Good work out there.
Actually, you think so? Taking down tough enemies really helps build confidence, huh?
Chest looks valuable. Let's open it up.
Hey!
Here I come! At one enemy down, while I'm on a coon!
Now!
It's one of those doors. What should we do?
Careful!
Ah! Because my enemy's done, I give!
All squad members, forward!
I'll end this.
Persona!
Thank you for your support.
We've already scanned this one.
Focus!
One more!
Roar, Tari Sun!
Here we go!
Target on the
left! You're hit it! And that's how it's done! Now, just watch.
Now's our chance. Let's do this. All together now.
Fire your tentacles, Cassidy.
Everyone, together.
Thank you.
have any effect. I have to do this.
Isis!
Exceptional stuff.
Here we go!
I need a new
little...
Thank you. smart resolve.
Don't hold anything back.
Together now! Let's end it!
Great!
This work?
Let's go! All our
enemies! What are you doing by a monocoon?
Help us! Call an enemy! Forget! All together now!
I need a new little...
Destroy it!
valuable. Let's open it up.
It looks like we can go down here.
Okay, let's head out.
That one looks strong.
This is dangerous. Stay on guard.
Who's gonna win this?
Let's go.
Don't
pull any punches!
This is my Rizzo! Rizzo, engage! Amazing! I maximum firepower! There we go!
New skill. Gonna have to try it out.
Good. This will make me more effective in battle.
Good teamwork, everyone.
There's a shadow. Let's do this.
Time for a fight. We've already scanned this one.
Shall I move to strike?
We've already scanned this one.
I'm ready. I'll show you.
Doesn't seem to have any effect. Here!
close and my foes closer. Things get messy, but I never let them lose them. As I get older, I see things slow. I'm my enemies, the swags, and I'm the drooler. I'm the next masterpiece made, the new generation.
I got the advantage!
We won't know it hit them!
Here!
The best bet would be...
I've got you!
That was awesome, Pop!
Work down two of that attack!
You can count on me!
I'm ready!
Ready to switch in!
Taking charge!
What is Optimus?
Well executed, I guess.
Don't hold anything back!
There's a shadow.
We have no hands.
Sorry. I don't have it in me to scan right now.
What next?
Isis!
Much obliged.
I'll take care of this.
Coordination. That was excellent leadership. Keep up the good work. A shadow. What will you do?
This is our chance!
Ice doesn't seem to have any effect!
I'm feeling good about it. Now's the time! I'll hit them where it hurts. Persona! One target remaining.
Four enemies defeated. Well done, Kirijo-senpai.
Your attack power
is declined!
Alright, we won!
Aegis, your stamina is running low. Do you want to turn in for now?
Seems impenetrable to piercing.
Pull the trigger. Isis!
One step at a time.
Your defense has fallen.
One more. That
was awesome.
Everybody, follow my lead. We'll be needing a 10 count. That certainly went well.
Treasure chest. A treasure chest.
Dumbass. Seriously? Getting drunk on cooking wine? That's damn pathetic. Even for a deadbeat dad. But so am I guess. Running out like this every day. Man, what am I gonna do now? I got nowhere to go. What's up, Pooch? You got nowhere better to be either? Sorry, bud. I don't got any food for you. You know, you look kind of familiar. Have I seen you around here before?
Yo, it's Junpei.
Huh? Oh, hey guys.
Aw, why the long face?
You said we're in different homerooms now.
Nah, only thing sad here is your IQ. Wait. Ain't it way past your dorm's curfew? What are you guys doing out here?
Oh, you know, we snuck out. Once you're a second year, you'll learn where the secret exit is. Anyway, we're heading to Escapade to celebrate my guy here finally striking out. Wanna come with?
Whatever, I still have a shot.
Still in denial, huh? Come on, face it, man. Yukari Takeba is way out of your league in the first place. I never expected her to hook up with that new transfer student right off the bat, though. Yes, she's into the dark and mysterious type.
I don't know. Seemed like a normal dude to me.
Nah, man. Get this. That transfer kid? Rumor has it, both his parents died when he was younger. Someone got a peek at his file when Toriyumi left it lying around.
Man, you're so gullible. That stuff only happens in soap operas.
Hey! I did say it was just a rumor. Look, man, forget that. Let's get going. I know a guy who knows a guy who can grab us some booze.
Booze? Sorry, I think I'm gonna pass.
What? Come on. Live a little, why don't you?
Dude, I already said no. I just... ain't in the mood.
Well... looks like I'm the only one nursing your broken heart tonight.
Dude, I'm telling you, I still have a shot!
Just had to turn him down. Today is really not my day. Man. Wonder if I'll actually be happy with my life one day. I wish I could, like... change the world somehow. If only I could do something that no one else can do. Like, having some kind of special skill or power, you know? don't give me that. I'm sure someday we'll be able to make real friends. Friends who actually understand us. I
Definitely not my proudest moment there.
Junpei.
Oh yeah, that surprised me too, bud. So it really was you that day, huh? Kinda seems like destiny, don't it? Come to think of it, that was the same day Sonata-san found me. I had nowhere to be, so I was just chilling in the convenience store and reading magazines when the dark hour hit.
You were pretty much a sitting duck about to burst into tears. Man, your face was more terrifying than any shadow.
Well, what was I supposed to do? That was the scariest damn moment of my life, man! My life back then? Well, with my old man and all was, I don't know, not boring, but, well, you saw what it was like. So staying at the dorm, fighting shadows and everything, it's been unreal.
How wonderful.
Oh, I see.
No.
Interesting. Unlike my sister and me, other people usually have a reason to awaken. I comprehend.
I had a reason as well. However, in my case, it happened in reverse. I possessed the power first, then discovered my true feelings later. Speaking of which, do you...
I think I'm starting to get it. The doors only show us memories of great significance. Once they've served their purpose, they disappear. Those that remain have yet to fulfill their roles.
Their purpose? What purpose?
I'm not entirely sure, but if we keep exploring, I think we'll be able to find out. So let's keep going. Together. Okay?
Okay. Let's. Discovering my own reason came so naturally that I never thought much of it until then. She's so full of emotion. Nothing like me when I reactivated. Even though she's never had any contact with other people, does she have a memory of her own where she discovers her reason? The seed of curiosity was planted, and I started to wonder.
Yes.
Well, that... What? Yeah.
Hi. accepting a request? You must know. I will await a report of success. I will await a report of success. Very well, then.
To you. She said she wanted to show you something and asked if you could come to Polonia Mall. I don't think she's up to anything. Not anything bad, at least. I'm sure she just wants to spend time with you. At least, that's my impression. So, you should go and see her. She's been waiting for you for a while now.
Waiting?
Oh, you actually said it! According to proper etiquette, that's the correct response. I read a book at the dorm that illustrated how two people in uniform rendezvous. Is it not custom for those of similar age to don matching clothes and do all sorts of activities together? I thought it'd be a shame should these outfits only be associated with exploration and combat. So I was hoping the two of us could make some more pleasant memories in them while we still have the chance. You really don't mind?
I mean, yes! Please do! I'll wait right here while you go get changed.
Is this what true bliss feels like? Now that we're finally matching, I can't afford to squander even a single second of our time together. We must hurry and seize the opportunity to make new memories. Please take the lead, sister. What kinds of things are supposed to be done in school uniforms? I wasn't sure what to make of karaoke, but if it requires tenacity, doesn't that mean it's dangerous? Is the mundane world a more hazardous place than I had originally thought? What a surprising discovery!
Well then, no time to waste. Let's get going! Just me and my sister, in our school uniforms!